I don't know what to do. Now I'm just gonna run.
Hey, Zilla. Zilla.
Why?
What do you want to do today?
I don't know.
But Zilla, do you have a credit card?
No.
Oh, I thought you would have a credit card.
I do, but why would you need it? You have your own credit card.
No, it's because I really want to buy a Lamborghini.
No, you get a gear on a credit card.
I'm just going to go to a car shop.
But you need a credit card.
I do have a credit card. Okay, I'm going to go to the car shop. All right. I heard the manager's in here.
What do you want?
Oh, hello. I'm looking for a Lamborghini. I have my credit card.
Okay.
It costs $400, right?
No. Lamborghinis are so special. They cost $10,000.
I saved up $10,000.
Let me see it.
Okay, let me get out of my wallet. Here is my $10,000.
Plus tax. So you need $11,000. Because it's plus tax. So you need to...
Can I give you $1,000 and can I get the Lamborghini?
No. Give me $1,000 and $10,000.
No, I don't have one!
I guess you can't buy the car yet. What's wrong?
Oh my god. I didn't have a taxes. I could have bought the Lamborghini if I had a taxes.
I need to get... Wait. I thought taxes were so cheap. I thought it was like 50 cents.
But the guy, he said, I need a taxes, and I don't have one.
Do you have a job? You gotta go
get
a job.
Yes, I work at McDonald's.
Go get a job. Go. No. I thought you didn't have a job.
I did. I never told
you. Then why are you always in these videos?
Oh, because I always have a day off? Whatever.
That means you don't even work. So you gotta go work there to get money.
Fine, I'll get a new job. Let me go ask the
manager. I know you can go work.
What?
Work at the car shop.
Fine, I'll work at the car shop.
Well, I don't know. Just gonna go sleep.
All right, I gotta go. Few hours going to the car shop. Oh, just took a long drive. I gotta find the boss. Oh, hey, Carl. I'm looking for a job here.
Let me sign you up. Come on.
All right.
Let's see. So, let me see. Okay. You have a criminal record.
All right.
But you can still go.
All right. Thank you,
but
sir.
But make sure not to rob this place, because I said you had a criminal record. So don't
rob
this place.
Thank you, sir.
But Joey, it's not fixing cars.
Yes, it
fix
is.
Fix this Lamborghini right now.
Fine, I'll fix this Lamborghini.
If you fix it, you get $1,000.
Whatever. Alright, I'm all done.
Alright, here's your $1,000.
Thank you. I got it! I got $1,000!
Wait, do you have $10,000 too?
Yeah.
Then you can go buy that Lamborghini!
Let's go! Okay, now I need to go tell the person.
I'm way over here.
Oh, sorry, sir. Sir, I have $100,000 and $20,000.
That's way more, but okay.
Yeah, let's go.
Here you go. Here it is.
This looks sweet. I can't wait to show my friends and rub it in their face. Guys, come look at my new car.
Let me see. That looks sweet. Well, I'm going to go to bed.
What? No. Fine.
Man, I hate Lamborghinis.
Why do you hate Lamborghini, Bendy?
I like the future cars. That looks ugly. Green for boogers. Ew, what kind of man are you?
Well, pay back! Square up! Boop!
Square up!
I didn't mean to cuss. Oh, my.
Hey, Nicholas. Oh, that's a sweet car, man!
This is mine.
Oh, that's cool.
What do you think of it?
It's cool.
Oh. Well, I'm going inside.
I'm just gonna go back. Well, guys, it's time to go to sleep.
All right, let's go to sleep.
I'm going to steal Nico's car. Where's the keys?
I forgot about the keys. Hold on, let's cut the show for a minute. All right, there you go.
What? What was it? What did you say? I need the ambulance.
What's your emergency, sir?
Help me, please.
Okay, I'll take you to the hospital, I guess.
Take my car, too.
Fine. I don't know what car this is.
Help me.
Let's go.
Please take me to the ambulance.
All right, well.
The next morning.
Okay. I can't wait to go to Waffle House.
Breaking news.
What is the breaking news about?
There's a car. It's a Lamborghini, and his name's Springtrap, and he broke the car, and his name is Springtrap. So, if you know him, please come
Springtrap, he's gonna get his boob kicked! I'm gonna go get him! I can't believe Springtrap stole Knuckles' cars.
And he crashed. He doesn't know how to drive!
I'm gonna call Springtrap. Where's my phone? I'm gonna call and talk to him on my tablet. Come on, pick up the contact.
Tell you what, I broke my leg.
Why'd you took my car?
Cause it's green like me.
What the?
And the guy said it's my car now.
No. You're gonna pay me $1,000 now.
No.
Yes, you are. See you later.
Fine.
Okay, Springer's gonna pay. He's gonna get his boob kicked. I'm gonna go to the hospital right now. Springer, hey, you can't be buzzing out the door like that. Well, he. Hey, stop!
Where's the ambulance?
Look. Sure. If you try to beat him up, I'm gonna kick you. Look, you can't do that to me.
I'm gonna call the police.
Hey,
put your hands up. Wait, I forgot something.
What is it?
Put your hands up.
Whoa.
You're going to jail.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. Come on. We're going to jail. Taser. You're going to jail, Knuckles. I can't believe Knuckles would do such a thing. Bye-bye, Knuckles.
No, I don't want to. No, I don't want to go in the cell.
I'm sorry.
No.
Well, at least I got to give Knuckles his card. Get out of here, Springtrap. Oh, what was that for? Knuckles, you're a stupid car.
No. Don't.
Well.
Benny, did you hear this? Knuckles got arrested.
Breaking news.
Why does it say breaking news?
So, a guy named Knuckles has been arrested. Here he is. I'll show you him.
You really think this is funny? Let me stab you in the butt. Hey, don't hurt me right there. I'm not gay. I don't mean that. Thumbnail time. All right, there we go. Well, Kevin Knuckles got arrested. What did he do? Serious? Hold on, let's cut the clip right here. All right, we're back. Oh man, Kevin Knuckles got arrested. I don't know why Springtrap is still his car for. Oh, I guess I'll just do the savage dance. I'll go see who it is. Who could that be at the door? Right.
Yes, I'm the ambulance. Here's your buddy Springtrap back.
Alright, Kenny, get in here.
Oh!
Get in here.
Sorry, I just like that car.
You made my brother go to jail.
Yeah, because he sucks. Boop!
That's it! Let's up! You don't make my brother go to jail.
Boop you!
Hey, you don't say that to a little kid!
Boop you too!
Get out of here! You know, I'm just gonna go.
What the?
Whatever.
What is Maracha mode?
No, put that mode!
A at the PS4, Maracha ladies. No, change it back!
Yeah, I'm gonna go bell knuckles out. I'm tired of this. I'm gonna go bell knuckles out.
Why you knock on this door?
Oh, because I need to bell my friend Knuckles out.
Okay, how much money do you got?
$30.
30?
Yeah.
30?
Yeah. Boob you.
Yo,
you need $1,000. You can't. You're not there.
No, I'm just going to bail him out.
No, 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 stop.
Oh,
you want to be under arrested too?
Fine. I'm just kidding. I want $1 million.
Okay, give me all that money. All
right, here you go. Now I only got 40. All right, Knuckles, you can get out. Knuckles?
Where'd he go? There he is. Here you go. I'll take him. I'll hold him.
Oh, come fine.
On. You're going to, come on.
How tell me Knuckles went to jail.
Wait, hold on. What he forgot?
What did he forget?
His car.
All right, just.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Here's your buddy Knuckles.
You see it?
And here's your stupid car.
Whatever. Well, why'd you go to jail, Knuckles? Look, I didn't want to do
all these are stupid. I'm just kidding. It's because of Spring Trap, right?
I remember flashbacking something. Oh, you know, no, never mind. Like, why'd you go to jail, Knuckles?
Because he's freaking stupid.
I'm not stupid. It's because I'm
he's
freaking
idiot. You know what? Like, that's why his eyes messed up. You know what? You're so skinny.
Hey. Remember when we made that little minigame video where who was the main character, right?
Yeah.
Someone comment down below, and the YouTuber name was Pokemon Balls. You know who was the main character?
Who?
Junior.
Wait. Well, he has to get 5 votes to be the main character.
Yeah, but Junior actually is the main character because I thought I will be. I am the main character because I've been in so many videos.
No, that's not true.
Yes, I am the main character. No, I'm the main character.
I've been in more videos, right, Knuckles? Me and you been in more videos?
Yeah, we've been in every video. No.
Yeah, you've been in only a little. We've been in every video. You're not even in the first episode.
I mean, the first video?
It's still like episode.
Yeah, but only you and Knuckles were in the first video.
And Tails, but
yes, I miss him. He's on vacation. He told me he was going to move into a different house.